To add or change your profile picture on Blackboard, you want to open the Global Navigation menu. This is in the top right corner of your screen that you'll see it after logging into Blackboard. It's where your name is listed. Click the default picture icon or avatar that you see here. Now, if you haven't set up your Blackboard social profile, then you'll see this end user terms of services agreement. So you're going to have to agree to those and hit your agree button. And if you don't have an email address associated with your Blackboard account yet, you'll need to put in your email address here. And this is my first time in, so this is my, I don't have a MyEDU account yet. I'm going to go ahead and click on this blue button. And in this case, this is a, it's asking you for your information. I'm going to say I'm employed by, and here's where I select, as I'm typing, San Diego City, Mesa, Miramar Colleges come up. And I can click my done button. So of course, if I'm a student, I'd keep this at the default, I am attending, but I changed it to I'm employed by, select your college, make sure your email address is correct, your first and last name, then you hit done. And then you have privacy settings, so you can decide if you want what level of privacy you want for this MyEDU social profile. You can decide to keep it hidden if you want, and as you hover your mouse over these, an explanation of that privacy level is displayed. I'm going to keep it only visible to members of my institution, so I'll click that and then I hit the done button. All right, then I click view my profile. Now I can change my picture. I'm going to do that by clicking settings and privacy. I have my change picture button here. I'm going to click on that. And then I upload new. So now I go out and find the picture that I want to use. Click open. It's going to upload the picture and then I'm going to be able to crop it. So I can crop the picture to be exactly what I want it to be a picture of. Hit save. And now my last step is to hit save again. Once I've done that, I'll see that my profile picture is now displayed in my social profile as well as at the top in my global navigation menu. I now see the picture, the little thumbnail icon of the picture I've selected. That's how to add or change your profile picture on Blackboard.